Hi there. Here's a little Weedeater Poulan 15cc that I converted for RC airplane use. This thing is so sweet, man. It's unbelievable. But I trimmed the crankcase. The flywheel's got one of them small lightweight flywheels on it. And I took everything out of the inside of the muffler and welded two little short stingers on it. And trim the plastic back plate, and I redone a Wabro two needle valve carburetor for it. Works perfect. It's a new NGK spark plug in it, and the hand starts so easy, idles at all less than 2000 RPM. I don't know exactly what the idle is because my tack quit working, but it idles great, hand starts so easy, and gets the right RPM up top with this master air screw 15.6 classic series propeller. That's 93 octane gas and 2 ounces of AMS oil. I ran about 20-25 ounces of fuel to it just playing with it. This is a real small engine. It'd be great for a 60 size floater, 60 size stick, ugly stick, Hanger 9 Ultra Stick, something like that would be perfect for it. You don't need a battery-powered ignition. But it's for sale. I still have to make a propeller hub, tapered propeller washer for it. And I got a back plate made for it. This one here is just for testing purposes. Here we go. Doing this. Video 15cc engine. Doesn't weigh much at all. Get me another tachometer. My other one just quit. It was a mechanical one. good paint job I put on it. It's good paint. Plastic coat, factory rebuilder spinner, aluminum. Tough stuff, and it stays on there. It makes it look like you just popped it out of the mold. Check it out. Grab it down here by the propeller hub. Folks, the Weedeater Poulan 15cc converted right by Gary Troutman, Dr. Toon. I want to thank everyone for watching, and God bless.